Get dressed, Lomax.
Code of silence that you have. I really don't. And you may be determined to stay screwed up and suffer for the rest of your life, but I don't want that for Eric, and I can't live like that. He's a wonderful man. I've seen it. I love him, and I want him back.
When he came back, he'd come to these meetings and just sit there. Didn't talk at all. He did anything to avoid people. Went round and round the country collecting railway memorabilia. I think that's how he met you. Had him for a little while, a week or so. We did our best to put him back together again. But we knew it wasn't over. I came for him. A young officer, Kemper Dai. Their secret police.
Lomax, we are satisfied you're guilty.
You will be killed shortly, but it will be to your advantage to tell me the truth. Raise your arms. You will come with me.
Jack.
Queen.
King.
Criminal and a liar.
Mr. Lomax, through my work here, I have found some peace in my life. If I can help you.
Thank you.
Mr. Lomax. I'm trying to answer these questions because you're asking them. But I don't think these questions are the right questions!
Dear Mr. Lomax, I was a member of the Imperial Japanese Army. We treated you and your countrymen very, very badly. It is a long time since the war ended. But for me, it is a time of suffering. The dagger of our meeting thrust deep into my heart. I never forgot you. I remember your face, your arms, your eyes.
I have to go back. I want you to come with me. So sorry. I don't want to live that day anymore.
Neither do I.
Thank you.
Dear Mr. Nagase, the war has been over for many years. I have suffered much. But I know you have suffered too. And you have been most courageous and brave in working for reconciliation. Well, I cannot forget what happened in Canterbury. I assure you of my total forgiveness. Sometime the hating has to stop.